Okay.
So why don't we do first the run out just to see the whole fit. F4, yeah?
Okay.
And two. So that's a little bit big, right? So what we can do there for you is, you see that there? That's
size 4.5, yes.
Maybe we'll go down to
4.
Looks like 4. So you know. So if you want to press F4 again, enter, push the space bar. Yeah. If you want to, we can position this console a little bit further this way.
I think it's fine. Yeah.
Push that again then. Do it one more time so I can see where it starts from.
Okay. You
push F4 again. F4.
Okay.
Enter. Yeah, okay. Space bar. It's pretty level, isn't it?
It's in the middle, yeah.
Space bar again. Right, so we're ready to go, yeah? So what I'll do, I'll just hold it in place. So, can I go that side? You can sit down. Right, so what you want to do now is, to mark it, you want to press F10. Right, push F10. Enter. And again.
That's fantastic.
Do you want to do the side as well?
Yeah, you can do.
It's up to you.
No, that's fine. I think that's good. I think that's. Hey? Great.
Oh. So, with the keys, it's slightly different again. Obviously, we'll get all that onto the keys. So, what we can do is, you can put your initials on it.
Okay?
Yeah? So, what we'll do now is we'll change the things over. Take it down a bit. Okay, now bring it left a bit. What I'm trying to do is try and line it up with the groove there. Yeah? So I think you can go up a bit now. Okay, maybe there. I'll do it, bring the key down again, the pin down again. Right, so press enter. Right, so you're going to come down there and change that again. Keep going. Okay, that's it. No, up a bit. That's it. Right, okay. Do you want to see what it looks like? F4. Enter. Press the space bar. Okay. Enter again. Right. So press the... What I would do now, I would move it slightly up a bit. So if you do F3 again. Enter. Just move it up a little bit. Okay. Enter. Right. Now then, if you press F10 again, now it asks you now how many times. So you want two. So
yeah.
If you put two in there now. No, just press two. Just press two. No, over there. Just two. That's it. Right, okay. Enter. And again. Now we'll see what that looks like. A little bit big, but it's there. Is that okay with you? Do you want it slightly smaller?
No, that's perfect, I think.
Some of these keys are never the same size. Right, so enter again.
Perfect. Thanks very much. That's great.